Today we're going to do a demonstration of the Reotemp cooling tower. We will have a process gauge without a cooling tower and a process gauge with the cooling tower. We'll do a comparison in a temperature bath that's over 900 degrees, and we'll see how the effects of the heat are dissipated by the cooling tower with and without it. Now we'll go ahead and place our demo unit into the bath.
Should be enough, maybe.